Learn how you can win a $75 gift card to Ruby River Steakhouse. Yum, yum. Saunders Construction, over 100 years in business. Learn and find out more. Let's head inside and see Saunders Construction. Here is our great friend, Lori Robertson. So Lori, I know that you've been here for a long time. How long have you been at Saunders Construction?
I've been at Saunders Construction for 32 years. It's been great to learn about the business I grew up with all my life.
We're here with Craig Saunders. Tell us, Craig, what is your role at Saunders Construction?
So at Saunders Construction, my title is I'm vice president of the company. My duties are I project manage jobs and projects, and I estimate.
You crack the whip?
Not like I used to.
How long have you been here?
Going all the way back to when I was first on the payroll.
Yeah.
Like 1973.
1973? One of the project managers, probably the main project manager, Casey Hall. How long have you been here, Casey?
Been here 20 years.
In 20 years, you've seen tons of projects. What's your favorite project?
I really enjoy the medical field, and I enjoy, you know, that environment and building in that environment.
What's your favorite part of Saunders Construction? Being a part of Saunders Construction, what's your favorite part?
I really appreciate Ed and, you know, the trust that he's given me. I appreciate all the friendships that I've forged over the years with the people that I've worked for. I've had a lot of good friends being here, and that's probably been my favorite part.
We're here with my very good friend, Ed Saunders, president of Saunders Construction. You guys have been in business for over 100 years. How is that possible?
I don't know. My grandfather was a great guy. He started the company in 1908. And he did a lot of schools and churches and commercial construction, and my dad took it over from him and did a great job doing a lot of things also, and then I kind of just stuck with it, and I don't know, we've just been really fortunate and blessed over the years to be successful and have a lot of good clients to work for, and it's been great.
Hey, all you got to do to enter to win, $75 gift card to Ruby River. That sounds delicious.
One of my favorites.
Well, definitely. So all you have to do is three simple things. One, like Saunders Construction on Facebook. They could use a little help. They've been in business for 108 years, but they've only been on Facebook for not too long. And so go and like Saunders Construction. They have some pictures of projects. It's great. That's number one. Number two, like the Insurance Center. And number three, comment, post, or share with a friend so that others can see and that we can celebrate a company that has been around for over 100 years. Then you'll be entered to win a $75 gift card to Ruby River that we'll be doing live on Thursday at 10 a.m. right here on Facebook. We look forward to seeing you then. Thanks.